Your parents might think that you have stopped using social media due to online classes. Hi all, welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'll be showing how to recover your deleted photos from internal storage. I will also show you a best way to clean and save your internal storage too. If the person who is watching this video is new to my channel, just consider to subscribe the red button down below. And if you find this video useful, give a like. And if you are already a subscriber, keep on supporting me. So this is Genji Joe and you're watching Creative Lab. Now let's get started. The name of the first application is Disk Digger Pro, which is a paid application, but you can download it for free from the direct download link in my description. This one helps you to recover any of the important images or document which you have deleted accidentally at the time of insufficient storage, etc. This app will work either in rooted phones or not rooted. The only difference is, in full scan, the app will dig into each and every corner of your internal storage and collect the information. And in the basic scan, some files will be restricted. Now tap on Start Basic Photo Scan. Now you can see it started scanning and collecting the files. And the technical name for this is data carving. Now select the image you wanted to recover. Then click on recovery. And you can save your file on your internal storage. Now choose the path and click OK. Now you can see the recovery is successfully completed. You can also delete unnecessary recovered photos to clean up your internal storage. For that, click on the pause button after the scanning is complete. Then click on clean up. Now recheck the file and select the file which you wanted to delete permanently by clicking on the delete permanently button. In this way, you can recover any of your valuable and memorable pictures and files, as well as you can clean up your internal storage too. Everyone is engaged in social media, right? And all of them knows about how much storage is consumed by them. So this application helps us to handle three different social media within just one application. And the funniest thing is, this is only just 3 MB. And also you can switch to this application so fast. In this way, you can save your time as well as internal storage. Also, when you delete the independent social media apps and switch to this application, your parents might think that you have stopped using social media due to online classes. So this is all about today's video, and I definitely recommend you to download this kind of application on your smartphone. And I hope this one is an informative one. And if you find this one useful, give a like. And if you are new to here, just consider to subscribe. I will catch you in next video. Till then, peace.